Well, one of the most popular comedians is back in Boston shooting another movie.
Kevin Hart was at the Public Garden yesterday filming for his upcoming movie, Fatherhood. It's the second movie Hart made in Boston. In 2015, he starred opposite Dwayne Johnson in Central Intelligence. This year, Forbes magazine named Hart the highest earning stand-up comedian.